We're going to be using the Totally Dazzled rhinestone applicator in and of itself on my project tonight. I got me a cowgirl hat. I do. So what I did was I doodled today. I looked online and I got some pictures and I looked at it and I doodled. And so I just took and made like a little half circle and just made some little petals. We're gonna do it right on the hat. So I'm gonna turn it this way so you can see what I've done. You can see it better because I wood burned it, okay? So you can see exactly what I did. I made, and I ended up with this on this side. So I'm gonna show you what I did. On this side, I got the pencil, did the same thing. This is what you do. You take, now this wood burning tool, guys, has all these different tips like this, all different shapes. I like this one for the drawing tip. It's kind of like just drawing with a pen. You know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna get in here and I'm gonna start in the center and I'm gonna make, it happens quick. The magic happens quick, y'all. Right up here at the top of the hat, I'm gonna take my pencil. I'm gonna just show you how I did that, those leaves. I'm gonna make a vine coming straight down the center of the hat, kind of like this. And we're gonna put a leaf at the top. And then I'm gonna put other leaves going sideways. Got that. How cool is that, right? Oh, actually, I've got the SS16 in clear here that I'm going to use. All right, so here's the deal. I am going to take my rhinestone applicator here, and I'm going to just go and start adding in the rhinestones where I want them. Now, I've got the clear SS16. I think they're going to look really pretty with. I like it. It's just enough, shimmer. Let's see. We can't make this work. Okay, about, now here's the thing. I gotta be careful. I do not wanna make a hole in this. I made sure that the rhinestone applicator did not go down around the stone and touch the fabric, because I don't want a hole, because it'll do that. So you got to be careful. You got to make sure that it's ever so slightly smaller than your stone so that it's not touching the fabric. And it looks like it's working its magic. I think I'll do these off camera as well, just for the sake of time, but I'm gonna go ahead and do the other side. I'm gonna show you how blingy it is. Look at all that bling-aliciousness. Can you see that? How pretty that is. Isn't that gorgeous? Okay, let's put some more on. Got one more bling here, I think. I don't think I missed any. One more to heat set. And I'm gonna show you what we're gonna put around the band. All the bling-aliciousness. Isn't that pretty? I love it. So pretty, right? We'll see. I bought this at one of these handkerchiefs at Hobby Lobby. And all I did was I just cut a little strip of it like that, and I ripped it. I'll give you the gist of what we're doing. All right. Then I'm going to add these totally dazzled leaves to match the hat, right? At the end so that it'll dangle. I'm going to add it before I add the band here. This is the totally dazzled applique that I'll be using tonight. Right here is I'm going to put it going around the back and this one. See, it goes all the way around the back like that. And then this one is going to meet it in the front here. This little one up front like that. Okay. B7000 on the edges and a little bit of the hot glue in the middle. Really thin, but I'm going to hide it underneath that brim. Like that. See where I'm going with that? I'm going to peel off the 3M sticker. Zigzag some of this B7000 right over . So we got this going on, and now we're going to put this one on the front, and I'm going to do the same thing. I'm going to just kind of zigzag a little B7000 to give it a little extra something. And then these cute little leaves are going to stick out of the like that. But this is it, y'all. Isn't that gorgeous?
Totally Dazzled sells sparkling rhinestone wedding supplies. Check us out at totallydazzled.com. But before you do, click up here and download our free printable sparkle quotes. Or click down here and watch one of our other awesome tutorials.